Welcome to Soft Reviewed, the channel where you can find the latest in technology and online marketing. Today, we'll be discussing Originality.ai, a tool that helps content creators and marketers determine if their content was generated by an AI writer. Google has a strict policy against low-quality or machine-generated content on its search engine. This is because Google's primary goal is to provide users with the most relevant and high-quality search results possible. Machine-generated content, also known as AI-generated content, is often seen as low-quality or spammy, and therefore does not align with Google's guidelines for high-quality content. Additionally, AI-generated content can be difficult for Google's algorithms to understand and rank appropriately, which can lead to a poor user experience. Google's algorithm is designed to detect low-quality or machine-generated content and may penalize sites that use it by decreasing their search engine rankings. Therefore, it is important for businesses and organizations to use AI-generated content only in conjunction with human-generated content and to make sure that the AI-generated content is of high quality and relevant for their audience. It offers a cost-effective solution with its simple pricing at 1 cent per 100 words, which can help you save money compared to other plagiarism checkers in the market. Additionally, the credit system also allows users to avoid paying monthly recurring fees as they only pay for the scans they need, whereas a subscription model would require a monthly fee regardless of usage. This can be beneficial for users who may not need to run plagiarism and AI writing tool detection scans frequently and can save money in the long run. Originality.ai has collaborated with leading AI experts to develop and train its own AI to detect if any of the popular AI writers, such as GPT-3, GPT-2, and GPT-Neo, were used to create the content. The accuracy rate of this tool is 94% or higher for content with 50 or more words, making Originality.ai the most reliable AI detection tool on the market. The tool provides a score from 0, 100 on the likelihood that the scanned content was produced by an AI writing tool. This means that if Originality.ai detects that the content was created using AI, there's a high probability that Google will as well. Originality.ai also features team management capabilities, allowing users to add or remove team members, manage access levels, and view a complete record of all team activity. This eliminates the need to worry about credit usage or changing passwords when team members leave. Additionally, the record of all originality checks ensures that users don't have to rely on writers or editors to verify originality. The tool is also introducing a full site scan feature, which allows users to enter a URL and scan an entire website for AI-generated content. This eliminates the need to manually copy and paste the content for every article on a site or only check the top-performing articles. Originality.ai offers an API that allows users to integrate AI detection into their existing content creation workflow or custom tool. This API is easy to use and provides JSON formatted responses for requests such as account information including credit balance, credit usage, and payments. Now let's see if ChatGPT generated content can be detected by this tool. For this example, we can ask ChatGPT to write about SEO and its importance. Now let's wait for the article to finish. After it's finished, let's just copy the article and paste it here in the content scan. For this example, let's select both AI and plagiarism checker and just click on scan now. Now it will check for AI and plagiarism on the generated content. Let's just wait for the scan to finish. As you can see, it's 99% AI and plagiarism free content. Now let's do another test from a Wikipedia site and see the content score. Let's just copy the content and paste it here in the scanner. Let's check both for AI and plagiarism and run the test. Let's wait for the scanning to finish. And as I expected, it's 99% original human written content and the plagiarism is from the Wikipedia itself. Now let's look at another AI content generation tool and see if it can detect this AI generated content. Let's just go to Originality Content Scan and paste it into the content scanner, and let's click on Scan Now and wait for the results. As expected, it's 100% AI-generated content and is plagiarism-free. Now let me paste the content that I personally wrote and see if it passes the test. As expected, it's 92% original, so this tool actually works and can detect AI and human-generated content. Additionally, Originality.ai also offers a Chrome extension that allows you to identify if the written content on your screen was generated by AI writing tools. The process is simple. Install the Chrome extension, create an account, receive credits, highlight the text you want to check, right-click and scan with Originality.ai, and see the results of the AI detection. Overall, Originality.ai is an effective and reliable tool for content creators and marketers to ensure the originality of their content or to understand a website's content originality risk before buying it. Sign up for this tool from the link below and get a discount only for a limited time. So make the most of it now. Thank you for watching our review of Originality.ai on the Soft Reviewed channel. We hope that this video has provided you with valuable information and insights on how this tool can help protect your original content and improve your writing. Remember, by subscribing to our channel, you'll be the first to know about our latest reviews, tutorials, and exclusive content. So, hit that subscribe button now and join our community of tech-savvy individuals who are always on the lookout for the latest and greatest tools to enhance their online presence. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.